Is the masculine presenting like a confidence armor? Does it give you like...
It's comfortable for me.
Comfortable.
It's comfortable.
Mm,
and it's been comfortable for me.
Right.
So since I've stopped living comfortable, I've been like branching out into like, I feel like maybe I've lived in... Like J Smoove is me. Don't get it twisted. Now what I'm saying is not any of that, but I think that my fear of dressing more feminine more often was me not being comfortable with it. You know what I mean? Okay. So where I'm at now, it's just better.
Is there something you struggle with in, well, I ain't gonna say struggle with, but is it, well, I'll use that word and you correct me. Is it something that you struggle with in romantic relationships? Like when you get into a relationship as J Smoove, are women expecting you to always be this masculine presenting, this super strong, I can handle everything and I have no
so,
you know what I mean?
So there's all
right, softer parts of you.
So the thing about J Smoove, she is actually the softer person. Like I present masculine, but I'm not. Like in any shape or form, I am, because I'm not a touch me not, I'm super big on affection, like all of those kind of things. I would say that when I get in a relationship, I'm always J Smoove first when meeting somebody, because that is the everyday me.
Right.
Most of my relationships, I have not really been the feminine me. Some relationships, I feel that it's uncomfortable for my partner because of the attention that I get when I decide to be the feminine me. Because the eyes kind of come off of them.
Oh wow. Okay.
You get what I mean?
Oh, that's
you get what I'm saying?
That is interesting.
Wow. Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it?